I talking about? An overdose of cough syrup or antihistamines, like if you took this whole bottle, could give you the same symptoms. It can dehydrate you, elevate your heart rate, make you confused and altered, just like they are.
Why would they drink so much cough syrup?
Let me tell you, bitch. Bitch, I'm addicted and living indicative. Sipping the civic and swerving the primitive. Indicate hitting the spliff or prohibitive. Flipping the bitch and collect my derivative. Dripping in limited, switch it like sickative. Switch it up, sipping on bitterness. I don't got stock, dog, I just got admittances. We just got plots out to pissing them differences, yeah. I just been ducking the six like a tumbler, bitch. Tumble, we puffin', we smoking a hundred splits. Inside the sauna, we suffocate, sunder splits. Supper, then puffin' and sippin' again. I'm in trouble, I hit me a lick in my whip. Rippin' my slims, oversizing the sprint, and I'm slipping up, popping prescriptions for kicks.
Texas rap artists talk about it in their music and endorse it in their videos, but it's a powerful street drug.
The drug is known as drank or syrup, a potentially lethal combination of the prescription drug codeine and soda. And now several Southeast Texas stores are stocking their shelves with products that bear the same name. Michael Seiden joins us live with more.